Greetings and welcome back to Minecraft. As usual, I have been busy, but I do want to accomplish some things today. One thing that I want is I want a Fletcher. So we're going to have to make a Fletcher and put him in a situation where he's probably not going to like it, but something that's convenient for us, right? Now it is morning, and I don't know if there's anybody about here. Let's just take a quick look around here. All right, once again, it's a little hard to see the creepers when they come. But I don't think that there are any. All right, we're gonna get over there in a minute there because I need to start working on something. First, however, I don't see any youngins. Yes, the time of the culling has come. I have done one culling already, but I'm going to do another one now. Because they have been giving me some good stuff here, so, the culling. The time of the culling has come. Yep, culling. Okay, let me in. Just remember, anybody who goes into the airlock dies. Just remember that. All right, let me just grab stuff here. All right, let's do some culling. All right, I don't want to do too much because I do want them. Okay, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Hold on a minute. Yep. That was a mistake. Sorry about that. But like I said, anybody who goes into the airlock. All right. So what do we got? Okay. I got some meat. I got some. Can I do any more? I might be able to do a little bit more here. Hold on a minute. All right. Hold on a minute. Let me get this stuff. Oh, you guys in the airlock. You sure you don't want... Oh, you do want to come into the airlock. Okay, oh, I left some stuff over here. All right, let's just make sure I pick everything up. All right, and let's go in here. You don't want to do it. All right. So, let's just get out of here. Second. All right, so I got 14 leather and I got 37 of that. All right, so all is forgiven. Come on. Procreate. Multiply. You know you want to. Wait a second. Anybody over here? Come on. There's probably a lot. And I'm getting experience for both sides of the process here. It's a wonderful thing. All right. Come on. You up there, you want some too, don't you? Yes, you do. Okay. See, he has some partners who are jumping up there. All right, are we done? Is there anybody else? Okay, there was some more. All right, so let's see here. Okay, I think that, there was another one. Here, you up there, do you? Okay, and we have another blessed event. All right, let me just make sure that I get all of the experience because I work very hard for it. Anybody else? Oh, you want some too, huh? Okay. Oh, we have another blessed event. Yeah, okay, there's somebody. That person may have, that cow, I should say, may have to handle things for itself. Okay, and we're done. So I end up getting meat, I end up getting leather. I did make a shield, by the way. People reminded me that I wasn't using a shield. Okay, so, there you go. They were going a little crazy because I was holding up the wheat. Okay, so I will let the youngins grow up, and then we'll do some more culling. All right, so here's the thing. Now that I'm actually getting leather, and I have a lot of the sugar paint. Oh, why don't I keep the frame of it? Forgetting, you know, the stuff over there, the stuff that I can get the sugar cane. That's it. The stuff that I can make paper out of. I'm getting to the point where I could probably start working on a enchanting table and the whole enchanting thing. The thing is, I'm not going to do it in there, and I'm not going to do it down in the cave. I'm not going to be doing that. That's basically for mining, maybe underground transportation, things like that. So I do need to start working on at least the first floor. So here's the thing. This is deep slate over here, right? And it's cobblestone on the end. I'm trying to think, what do I want to make the floor out of in my building, the first floor. Maybe we do wood on the higher floors, but I think the first floor should be some kind of a stone thing. So I was thinking about the deep slate. So that is chiseled, I believe, but that's terrifying. So I'm not doing that. I think that's polished. It just doesn't look good. Now this one, I think this is tiled. No, that's brick. That's brick. I kind of like that one. So I'm thinking maybe that one. This one is brick. No, this one's brick. Hold on a second. This one is tiled. The other one is brick. So we'll just put that one back. Boom. That one is just the cobble deep slate, and that's cobblestone. So I'm thinking of these, this one here. And as a matter of fact, I even went ahead and did this, and I'm thinking that might be a good floor for the first floor. Like I said, once we go up a bit, maybe I use wood. Maybe. I also did a little bit of experimenting with polished versions of granite, andesite, and dorite, I think it is. And I'm like, nah, that's just not really useful for something. But you know what? The calcite, that stuff looks pretty nice. Now, I wouldn't put that like on the floor or something, but I think I want to find something to do with that. Maybe, I don't know, accenting or something like that. I don't know, maybe up in the top or something like that. So I may want to go back and get some more just for the future. So I'm thinking I'm going to build on this. If anybody has any opinions to the differ, let me know. I just think of these, it's probably the best. See, here's the thing. If I do a cobblestone on the walls, which I'm probably going to do, because otherwise, if I do it like that, it'll be way too dark. Then it means I'm going to be doing a cobblestone floor too, and that's just going to all look not so good. So I'm thinking the floor here, and I could do cobblestone walls, and then once we get higher up, maybe we can throw some wood in or something like that. But I do need to get a first floor going because I want to get an enchanting area ready, right? Because I get the pages, I get the book bindings, I can make the bookcases then, and then I can get some good enchanting going, right? Down below, I started following the advice of my viewers. Instead of skipping two spaces when I was tunneling, I'm actually skipping three. The reasoning is that any good spawn isn't going to spawn like vertically. There's always going to be a horizontal element, so it'll always be at least two wide. So if you do three, you're going to run into stuff. I did find two more spawns of diamonds. So that's five total. Each one of them is four. So I do want to get enchanting going. So I'm probably going to have to make one of them. I'm going to need diamonds, I believe, to make the enchanting table. I think you need diamonds for that. Is it diamonds or obsidian? Maybe it's both. Anyway, doesn't really matter very much. Doesn't really matter. And it does seem as if the sun is going to be going down soon. So what I want to do, like I said, is I want a fletcher. So we're going to make a fletching table. We're going to go over there. And then we're going to hire somebody. It's not going to be a pleasant thing for him or her or whatever the villages are. But it will be good for us. That's what's important here. Hold on a second. And I did see that my crops were starting to come in again. And you can see my crops are not a problem here. So I spread them out. That way I can easily put them back in. And the sugar cane, that's going very well too. So I can make a bunch of pages. And let me just see. I got 38 of those. I already have a full stack of that. I should probably start cooking that. Hold on a second. That way I can probably lay off the bread. All right, that's for the normal furnace. I had a little bit of an incident. Oh, is it nighttime? Yeah, not yet. I had a little bit of an incident, whereas apparently I saw something move. Sleepy time? Not yet. Apparently an Enderman went into my house. I mean, it wasn't apparently, he did. He was right in here. So when I was coming up here, I saw his little, you know, magic off of him. His little purple magic. There we go. And I heard him too. And I'm thinking, how am I going to get up there without him seeing me, right? So what happened is then he came down. So actually, that's the reason I have a bed down there now. Is because what I did was, I'm hoping I go to bed, I wake up, he's gone. He wasn't gone. And a matter of fact, on the way back, actually I picked it up there, didn't I? What happened is that I went up and then he got stuck on the stair. So I attacked him and I kept attacking him and he really didn't like that. But in the end, I got him out of here. So he was like stuck hopping up and down here. So I just pulled out my sword and like slash, slash, slash. And then he teleported away. And then you heard all that static. Yeah, he really didn't like that. But he's gone now. That's all that matters. Oh, I wanted to go downstairs because I wanted to make the fletching table there, didn't I? Yes, I did. Hold it a second. Come on, all the way down. Another thing I was doing is I had a whole bunch of sand, so I was building up the Turtle's Island. I was making it bigger, you know, doing some landscaping on it, because I am going to want to put a gate around it and then get turtle breeding going, because I do want the Scoots. I think it was Scoots, right? Pretty sure it was Scoots. All right, so let's just see here. Now, if memory serves me correctly, it's this, 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 this. And then where is, didn't I thought I picked up, I guess I didn't do it, did I? Oh, I don't know why I thought putting it up there was a good idea. All right, let's try that again. There, 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 like that. And then I think it's two flint. Yeah, there we go. All right, so that's a fletching table. So I need somebody to forget their old profession or to begin a new profession and use the fletching table. Here, put that down there. We'll put that there for now. All right. All right, so let's go and find out who it is we're going to hire. If we get lucky, it'll be one of those individuals who will give us the emeralds. Okay, hold it a second. Is anything going on here? Okay, that's starting to grow. Not ready yet. Definitely getting ready. Hello. There's still youngins in there, which means it is not time for another culling. All right. So what I want to do is I kind of want to trap somebody, but I want to make sure they have access to a bed. It's very important they have access to a bed. So I might just grab their bed somewhere else. I'm going to have to go sailing too. Maybe if I hit another town, I can get a saddle, because I really want a saddle. I mean, look at all this open area here. I mean, a horse would be really useful for exploring, right? All right, let's think about this for a moment. There are two there. I need to have access to them. So maybe something, okay, what was that? Something like that could be useful. All right, let me just think. This stuff isn't really necessary here, right? All right, maybe we could do something in here. Now, if only there was a way to get them to go to their town, their homes, right? Where is the bell? Okay, what did I just pick up? Okay. Maybe it was him who picked it up. Okay, hello, hello. Okay, where's the bell? There it is. That's actually a little bit far away. All right, let's see what we can do about this. Oh, I need a, I'll use oak for it. Quick, to your homes, everybody, to your homes. Oh, there you go. Good, good, good. There you go. Right there. Okay, are you a Fletcher now? Hold a second. You're a Fletcher! All right, gravel? I was kind of hoping I could get a better deal. But, I mean, I do have a bunch of emeralds. I just need somebody else who's going to give them to me. All right, hold on a minute. Hold on a second. All right, so I have myself a Fletcher now. And he has himself... okay, nope. I wanted to do... Hold on a second. There we go. You're safe now. Nothing will harm you. I think I can reach him here everywhere. Yeah, I should have brought my emeralds with me. I'm hoping that somebody else... Let's see. Okay, you'll give me emeralds for coal. I actually have a lot of coal. All right, hold it a second. There we go. All right. What do you have? Oh, you have smite and knockback on that. All right. I need to go on a coal hunt. But I also want to get this guy locked in here. Okay, hold it a second. Could you come over here, please? Get over here. Am I going to have to build something all the way around? You don't want me to take all your windows out, do you? All right, let's see. There we go. There we go. All right, I think I need to level him to make sure. Okay. How did you get in there? I mean, that's a little pool there. How did an octopus get in there? I have no idea. Or squid. Okay, so we now have ourselves a Fletcher, and he's safe, too. He's perfectly safe. Did I, Yeah, I'm going to take these with me. I actually had to make a, Do I want one of these? I got so much stone, it doesn't even matter. If it was a blast furnace, that would be different. All right, just make sure... I think I need to level him to make sure, but I mean, it did give him some progress here. All right. I should check around to see if there's somebody else that I can get emeralds from. Let's see. All right. That has nothing in it. Potatoes. I don't need the potatoes. Okay. I think there's a farmer. Okay. We got a farmer over here. What do you want, and what will you give me for it? Oh, wheat! You will... Oh, I can make a lot of wheat. I can make a whole lot of wheat. That's actually a terrible deal for him. 20 wheat for an emerald, and then I turn around and I give him an emerald for 6 bread. 6 bread is a lot more than 20 wheat. I'm pretty sure it is. I have to do my math on that one. I'm pretty sure that's a terrible deal for you. Okay, but I can get emeralds for him for wheat. So maybe I can expand my wheat production. That's assuming he doesn't change. What about you? Potatoes. I got potatoes and I don't care about potatoes. He's giving the same deal over here for bread. What about you? We got 3 of you, don't we? Yeah, you're doing potatoes. Wheat. Think wheat. Especially when it's a small number. What do we have in here? All right, I emptied that out already. Okay, so we do have ourselves a Fletcher, which is a wonderful thing. I think I'm supposed to get one of these. I'm gonna I don't want to take theirs because I don't want to mess up the farmers. Oh, we have another farmer. He was hiding. Beetroot. I don't have no beetroot. Nope, I don't have no beetroot. Wheat. Think wheat. It's very useful. All right, so let me just start making my way back. All right, I'm going to have to come back with, 1, a bunch of wheat, and 2, the emeralds that I have, because I want to get them to level 1 so that they will offer me new stuff. And also not change their menu of items. All right, so let me just get over here. I'll worry about building stuff up in the future. See, I nearly have a full thing back. I'm told by my viewers that it comes out 4, and I do believe that's it. The interesting thing is if you do something like this, and it's too far away, the game will just take it back. Actually, I think... Yeah, see here, right here? The game took it back. So that's regular dirt because it's too far away from the water. All of this will turn back into grass. So whatever you use the hoe on in order to try to extend, if it's too far away, it'll just take it back. By the way, it does seem to be getting a little bit on the dark side here. All right. So let's see, how much do I have? I have a bunch up here. So I can bring that back and I can get him to give me more emeralds. I think I left the other emeralds over here. All right, so we have to do some wheeling and dealing because I want to get a lot of arrows. I can make a bow. Where is it? I think that it sticks. All right, I'm just going to look up the recipe because I don't quite remember it. There we go. And I got a bow. There we go. And let's see. Oh, I put the strings back. Yes, I got a lot of those from miscellaneous spiders and, of course, our trip into the underground mine. Okay, sleepy time. Thing is, a bow isn't useful unless you have a lot of arrows, right? So let's get ourselves a lot of arrows. I will put this into this spot, I guess. I can move this up here. Although, do I really need to have the hoe available at all times, right? All right, so I have emeralds and I have wheat. So I still have a lot more wheat, so it's not exactly hurting me here, right? Here, spread these out a little bit. That way when I put them in, I know what spots they're going into, right? There we go. All right, let's see what's going on around here. All right, I'm not seeing any problems. How are we doing over here? You still have young ones. No culling yet. All right, I want to get some levels going for my villagers. That way, like I said, I can lock them in. I think once they they can just like kind of change their inventory if they haven't been, you haven't dealt with them. All right, so where is my friend? I should probably mark the location. I think it's over here. Okay, I hear a spider. Yeah, there it is right there. Why don't we just kind of put this here just so I can know it. Excuse me. It's over here. Could you come here, please? I mean, I could deal with him up here. All right. You know what? Maybe some cross ventilation is not a bad thing. All right. Let's do some of this. Okay. I got a bunch of arrows now. But I've got very close to leveling him. That's kind of what I wanted to do. No level? No level yet. All right, where is our friend, the farmer? You are the good one. All right, let's see what we can do here. All right, that's three. All right. And three more. And you leveled? I think you leveled. I saw sparklies. Yes, you leveled. Here, let me see. Okay, you'll give me apples, pumpkins. Six pumpkins. That's a little expensive. But I do have other avenues now, right? Okay, so I got a bunch of... What was that? Oh, you probably linked up with your thing again here. Did I mess that up? Hold on a second. Just in case I did, let me just fix that for you. Right? There we go. So you can replant something there. All right, so let's go back down to see this fellow. Hello? Are you by the window? Here you are. All right, let's just do one. And level? Okay, I think he leveled. Yes, he did. There we go. All right, what do you got? Okay, a bow. Yeah, flint is really hard to come by in that kind of a amount. You know, I went through a lot of gravel and I didn't get that much. All right. Obviously, I don't need a bow. I have a bow. So I'm just going to basically buy arrows whenever I need them. But I have a feeling that I'm good to go with arrows for now. Right. All right. So he's locked in and so is the other guy. I don't need this right now, although I probably could have used it. But I think I'm good to go. I got a lot here. Who knows? By the time we get back, maybe the little ones will be grown, and we can start preparing for the next culling. I'm thinking I do need to get out on a boat and do some more exploring. I'd really like to get my hands on... Oh, you know what I wanted to do? I wanted to go back to the desert temple and see if any of those crystals had formed, because I hear they're very useful. So why don't I just go over there and then we'll see. All right, I don't think there's going to be any problem with monsters inside, because I did put a lot of torches in here too, right? Yeah, I mean, I put a lot of light in here. There shouldn't be any problems. I just want to see whether or not... Oh, right, I tunneled from here. Okay, so let's just... Yeah, I'm good. That's actually chiseled, isn't it? So we're going to need to do this. Okay, is this... Okay, let's see. Do we have anything here? Oh, no, that's growing, I think, right? Okay, so looks like there's one growing there, and it looks like there's one growing over there. Oh, is that a full crystal? I suppose I need to see, right? See, that one doesn't look as advanced as that one. It's got like a little shiny tip on it. All right, let's just see whether or not... Did I get something? Okay, I guess maybe I was too early with it. All right, well, there are other ones around here. It looks like there's some stuff trying to grow here. So I don't know whether or not I need to come over here once in a while to get it to work, you know? By the way, calcite. Yeah, I'd like to get calcite. Because I like the way it looks, and we might be able to do something with it. Hold on a second. And this is where you find it, right? I'll just grab a little bit here. Oh, and that was that one, but don't worry, I have three full more. All right. Now, I don't want anything spawning in here, so there. And... put something there. Here, hop up here. All right. So obviously I was a little premature with this one over here, and it looks like maybe something else wants to grow here or something. So I'm guessing I just need to wait longer. I'm not really sure what it looks like when they're done, but I should probably pop over here every once in a while so that maybe it can continue its process, right? All right, so let's get back out of here. That one, and then... Okay, be careful, because I don't want to fall, right? All right. I'm going to run into something there, ain't I? I have to be careful. Do I have anything? Oh, I got this stuff here. See, if I go down there, I'm going to crash and burn. Oh, hold on a minute. I can't do this. Hold on. Give me that. Right. What I need to do is here. That way I won't pull out a block and then fall to my death. There we go. All right. So I'll check every once in a while. That's good enough. I'll check every once in a while to see that the see if the crystals are growing, and then we can actually perhaps, I believe, make a spyglass. Kind of the only real use for copper other than decoration. But I think the copper will actually turn green over time if you put it on something on the outside. Kind of like real copper in the real world. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for now. So we got ourselves a Fletcher. And I got myself a lot of arrows, which is good. I can also exchange wheat for emeralds, which might be useful in the future, especially since I think I need 15 for that sword with the knockback. What I'd really like to do is to get a bow that has knockback on it. Because, you know, those are great for creepers and such. And can I get back in time? Okay, let's just stop for a moment. Get here. Because I don't have a bed with me. And I don't want to steal any of their beds because, you know, you can actually kill them doing that. As long as they have a home to go to, then monsters won't really be a problem. But it is getting dark, isn't it? This could be a bit of a problem for me. Anyway, I think that's going to be it. Like I said, we got a Fletcher. I've kind of picked the floor. If there's any other ideas in regards to what the floor, first floor of my my building should be. Like I said, I'm not using it for the walls. I'm literally using it for the floor. And I'll probably just use cobblestone for the walls because I think the other stuff would be way too dark. I like the dark contrast, but I don't think I want to put that stuff on the walls. Maybe when it goes upstairs, I can start using like wood for the floors. But I think the first floor of the building, the floor should probably be some kind of stone, you know, for fortification purposes. But yeah, I mean, I'm thinking I like that one and I'm probably going to go with it. If there's any suggestions, let me know. Anyway, thank you very much for your attention. I really appreciate it. And play games because games are fun. See ya.